First of all, let Px be a polynomial of degree n. You equate that polynomial to zero. It's important to understand that the zeros of polynomial Px and the solutions of Px equals to zero.